small data is tuple. This is a basic function that we have Vlookup tuple. We'll start now. We have the bullet number, cost, type, and supplier, and the usual database which is provided for our tuple. Accordingly, we are going to search the individual product by their product number and find out what are the suppliers for this. So we will start with the formula. So to start with the default being equal to sign, then we look up, we look up. Press tab button. We are looking for which value. So which value we are looking for? We are looking for product number, and accordingly that product number will provide us the supplier's name. So right now we select product number. Now if we click here, now you can see B4 value selected, comma, table array. Table array is nothing but the database which is related to this table, that is table array. We have to press F4. By pressing F4, you can see a dollar from this appear in front of those numbers. That is, it is it will hold that particular table array. When we are going to copy that particular table or copy that particular formula for remaining tables, then comma, column index number, we are searching for which column. Column 1, column 2, column 3, and column 4. Now we are searching for supplier. So supplier table column is column 4. So we insert column 4, comma, we are asking for true or false. True is nothing but approximate match, and false is exact match. If we write true, and close, enter, you can see for 20 we have arch, so we don't have a point 31. So if I change the product number, say 31, enter, it is keep on showing me ABC when this product number, 31 product number, is not available. If so, for the purpose, I have to change the formula, that is from true to I have to find out false. And enter is showing any available, is exact match for 31. That is, 31 number is not available, so it will not show me a single result. So come to the actual number, you can see that. So of course it is keep on selecting individual supplier number. Then I drop this particular formula for the remaining table. So the individual product in their supplier name will appear using this particular formula. I hope you understand this particular formula very well, how to work using Vlookup. This is the basic formula and basic functionality what we have done in this example. I hope you understand it very well. Thank you so much.